Hey, YouTube, Rumble. Got a box. Richmond, Virginia. You know who's in Richmond, Virginia. Let's open it and see what's in there. Safety first, always. Cut towards yourself. It's always safer to pull the knife than to push the knife. If you push the knife, it'll go in you. If you pull it, it won't. Close it back up. And an invoice. Let's start with the floppy bag first. That's cool. They sent these in that. Get rid of them pesky 9mm filters. Picked up 5 of them. Like to keep them on hand. Especially when you buy a rat craze. Can you tell what shape it is? Ooh, it's meaty. There we are. The devil's cut, but apparently this one had laid around for a while because it became the good deal. Oh, look at that. How nice of them. Let's see, which one is this here? There's more. There it is. Little one, a heavy side, not a clincher. Ooh, it's pretty. I'm gonna break it in with some of that triple crown. I think that'd be a good deal. So anyways, hey, as you can tell, back home. Oh, every day is a good day. Remember that. No, not really. Hope you're well. Hope you're safe. Every day's a school day. You're not learning. You are being left behind. See you soon.